December 1st. Duck season closes tomorrow. We're out here goose hunting. No one knows about these geese here, really. I mean, we're pretty much the only ones hunting them. I don't know if any of these geese have even seen decoys. I mean, look at this. We got 15, 20 birds on this side. 15, 20 birds on that side. There's still geese, and we got geese sitting up here. You guys ever heard the expression, if it ain't broke, don't fix it? Alright, let's look at these. Why don't you come with me? Let's look at this decoy spread. I mean, we're just running a straight U. I mean, you can try to jazz up the decoys as much as you want, but when it comes right down to it, a U is gonna work just fine. We got our blinds, we got snow on them. I mean, I don't know how much concealment makes a difference, because they're coming in and you can see them, they're just squinting in this wind and the snow. We're supposed to get 5-6 inches of snow today and another 5-6 tomorrow, but I mean, no one's really hunting it. Look at this. We laid out our limit of birds. We got 3 bonus ducks. We laid them all out. Birds still come in here and land. We're just landing them and just watching the whole thing go down. But I mean, we got some geese that are probably gonna be pushing 15. But man, it is cold. My jaw is frozen right now. All right. Well, why don't we pick up these decoys and
see if we can hit her again tomorrow.
Yeah, let's see. We'll see if we can get back out here tomorrow and hunt them on closing day of duck season. Oh, man. Oh. Yeah, like 50, 70
it's brutal out here in North Dakota, December 1st. And then we're whacking and stacking them.
We got.
Sweet.